Result of the division on the motion that the bill be passed, subject to correction, ayes 125, noes 105, abstain 0. The motion that bill is passed is adopted. Open the lobby. The message from Lok Sabha Secretary General.
Sir, with your kind permission, I rise to report
105.
That the Lok Sabha sitting held on the 11th of December 2019 passed the International
you can't
Financial
say it, nah.
Services
Do you have the total listing with you?
Bill 2019.
Is there anything one can
I lay a copy
chairman?
Of the bill on the table.
Parliament Affairs Minister.
Sir, I request, sir. Constitution Amendment Bill.
Hey, Minister.
Sir, Constitution Amendment Bill hai, sir.
Without discussion.
Without discussion, wo parit kar sakte, sir. SCST reservation of extension hai, sir.
Without I can't do it. Kar sakte. See, please.
Leader of opposition cooperate kiya
toh ho jata hai. See, the question is that the supplementary agenda has to be circulated. And then amendments has to be received. Yes, then chairman has to accept it. And then time has to be given. That's why in spite of the minister making a personal request to me also, earlier I told him, let us take it up tomorrow because it's an important bill and there is thing. So we will be, with the consent of the house, we'll be taking up the bill after the jury hour is over tomorrow. On priority, a constituent amendment bill. Please.
Sir, just one. Sir!
Unless there is order, I can't
order.
Hear
anything. Sir! Just
one. Sir! Sir! Those 2 weeks, 2 weeks, कोई शॉर्ट ड्यूरेशन डिस्कशन
नहीं हुआ,
क्वेश्चन आवर आज भी नहीं हुआ,
एक दिन क्वेश्चन आवर आपके कारण से नहीं हुआ, एक दिन उनके कारण से नहीं हुआ, मैं क्या करूं, मेरे कारण से कोई हुआ नहीं, सो यू वांट टू हैव क्वेश्चन आवर,
दो बजे सर, 2 PM वी वांट क्वेश्चन आवर टुमारो,
बस ना उतना ही कहिए फिर,
व्हाट इज दिस,
प्लीज प्लीज आई डोंट अग्री फॉर दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ दिस थिंग, प्लीज सिट डाउन इफ यू वांट टू and if you want to hear from the chair, please, please let everybody be sat there in their seat if you have some patience. The constitutional amendment bill will be taken up tomorrow. Because it's a constitutional amendment, I am just making an announcement. At the normal time, as per this thing, the House stands adjourned till 11 hours on Thursday, 12th December 2019.